Good morning, class. Today we will discuss exercise 2.5 of linear equation in one variable. Okay, the first question of exercise 2.5 is x upon 2 minus 1 upon 5 is equal to x upon 3 plus 1 upon 4. We have to calculate the value of x in this question. Now what I can do is, I can take this x upon 3 to the left hand side. If I take x upon 3 to the left hand side, its sign will change. X upon 2 minus x upon 3 is equal to 1 upon 4. And when I will take minus 1 upon 5 to the right hand side, it will become plus 1 upon 5. Variables ko ek taraf shift kar liya and constants are shifted to the other side. Now what we can do, I can solve the left hand side by taking the LCM. The LCM of 2 and 3 is 6. 3x minus 2x upon 6 is equal to, I can solve the right hand side, 1 upon 4 plus 1 upon 5. I can take the LCM. LCM of 4 and 5, 20, and 5 plus 4. Now 3x minus 2x, that is x upon 6, is equal to 5 plus 4, that is 9 upon 20. Now to calculate the value of x, I can shift this 6 to the right hand side. If I shift 6 to the right hand side, x is equal to 9 upon 20 into 6. I can cancel out, 2 3 is 6 and 2 1 is 2, 0. The value of x will be 3 into 9, that is 27 upon 10. So the value of x is 27 upon 10. Coming to the next question, second question, n upon 2 minus 3n upon 4 is equal to 5n upon 6. 9 upon n upon 2 minus 3n upon 4 plus 5n upon 6 is equal to 21. Calculate the value of n in this question. Now what I can do, I can take the LCM of 2, 4 and 6. The LCM of 2, 4 and 6, that is 12. 12 divided by 2, that is 6. 6n minus 12 divided by 4, 3. 3 3 is a 9n plus 10n is equal to 21. 6n plus n upon 12 is equal to 21. I can solve it further. 6n plus n, that is 7n upon 12 is equal to 21. Now to calculate the value of n, I can shift this 12 to the right hand side. So 7n is equal to 12 into 21. Now if I divide 7 on both the sides, so the value of n will be 12 into 21 upon 7. Now cancelling, 7 3 is 21, so the value of n will be 12 into 3, that is equal to 36. Okay, so the value of n is 36. Okay, the next question, third question, x plus 7 minus 8x upon 3 is equal to 17 upon 6 minus 5x upon 2. Now what I can do is, I can take variables on one side and the constants on the other side. That is x minus 8x upon 3 plus 5x upon 2. Variables on one side, that is equal to 17 upon 6 minus 7. Variables on the left hand side and the constants on the right hand side. Now I can solve the left hand side by taking the LCM. The LCM will be 6, 6x minus 16x plus 15x is equal to, I can solve the right hand side by taking the LCM. The LCM will be 6, 17 minus 42. Again, 6x minus x upon 6 is equal to 17 minus 42, that is minus 25 upon 6. I can cancel out 6 and 6. 6x minus x, that is equal to 5x. 5x is equal to minus 25. So to get the value of x, I can divide 5 on both the sides. So the value of x is minus 25 upon 5, that is equal to 5, minus 5. Okay, the next question, the fourth question, x minus 5 upon 3 is equal to x minus 3 upon 5. Calculate the value of x in this question. Now what I can do, I can use cross multiplication here. I can multiply 5 to the left hand side and 3 to the right hand side. 5 into x minus 5 is equal to 3 into x minus 3. Now solving the equation, I will multiply 5 with both x minus 5. 5x minus 25 is equal to 3x minus 9. Again, variable on one side. So 5x minus 3x is equal to minus 9 plus 25. 2x is equal to 25 minus 9, that is 16. To get the value of x, I will divide 2 on both the sides. So x is equal to 16 upon 2, that is equal to 8. So the value of x is equal to 8. Okay, the fifth question. 3t minus t upon 4 minus 2t plus 3 upon 3 is equal to 2 upon 3 minus. Now, I have to get the value of t in this equation. Now, what I can do is, first of all, I will solve the left-hand side. How I can solve the left-hand side? By taking out the LCM. The LCM of 4 and 3, that is 12. 3 into 3t minus 2 minus 4 into 2t plus 3 is equal to, again, 2 upon 3 minus t. Now, further, I can open the bracket. 3 into 3t, that is 90. Minus 6 minus 80 minus 12 upon 12 is equal to, I can take the LCM on the right hand side also, so 2 minus 3t upon 3. Now 90 minus 80, that is t, minus 18 upon 12 is equal to 2 minus 3t upon 3. Now what I can do is, I can cancel out 3 and 12, or otherwise I can cross multiply 3 to the left hand side and 12 to the right hand side. It will become 3 into t minus 18 is equal to 12 into 2 minus 3t. Solving the bracket, 3t minus 54 is equal to 24 minus 36t. Again, I can take variables on the one side. So 3t plus 36t is equal to 24 plus 54. 3090 is equal to 78. So I can get the value of t by dividing 39 on both the sides. So the value is 78 upon 39. I can cancel 78 and 39. 39 2s. So therefore, the value of t is equal to 2. Okay, the sixth question. m minus 1 upon 2 is equal to 1 minus m minus 2 upon 3. Now I can solve the left hand side by taking out the LCM. The LCM will be equal to 2. 2m minus m plus 1 is equal to 1 minus m minus 2 upon 3. That is, m plus 1 upon 2 is equal to 1 minus m minus 2 upon 3. Now what I can do is, I can shift m minus 2 upon 3 to the left hand side. That is, m plus 1 upon 2, m plus 1 plus m minus 2 upon 3 is equal to 1. Now I can take the LCM. LCM will be 6. 3 into m plus 1 plus 2 into m minus 2 is equal to 1. Now I can cross multiply 6 to the right hand side. It will become 3m plus 3 plus 2m minus 4 is equal to 6. 5m minus 1 will be equal to 6. If I shift minus 1 to the right hand side, 5m will be equal to 7. And to get the value of m, I will divide 5 on both the sides. So m will be equal to 7 upon 5. So the value of m is 7 upon 5. Okay. We will discuss the further questions in the next session. Okay. Thank you all of you.